I was diagnosed with Lyme disease. Pain, you know, anxiety, depression goes with that because how I felt, it was really awful. And doctors just didn't know what to do with me. I was running from doctor to doctor, specialist to specialist, and no one could help me. And when they found actually about it, it was too difficult to treat because those issues are overlapping, all the conditions. You know, I had fibromyalgia and thyroid issues, stress, chronic fatigue syndrome, all of this stuff. Medication didn't help me at all. So when I find out the work through Hay House, just talked to me, just resonated with me, the whole thing Dr. Joe mentioned.
Went to a Hay House event?
Yes, I did the course. And it just gradually I noticed some changes, you know, it was better and better, better and better, better and better. I was doing the work like crazy. For 1.5 years, I did meditate twice a day. So this was the work. And gradually I just noticed that I am okay without, I'm still having pain and issues, but it's not that I can handle it. So I dropped my main medication, all painkillers, inflammatory antibiotics, doing just meditations. Yeah. So we have help inside of us. It's a big breakthrough for me. Yeah, and now I just realized that I have probably the biggest obstacle to overcome myself. I went through traumas in my childhood, so this is now time for myself to take care of myself.